Grime. Let's change the background color.
Ooh, red for Grime. Ooh, yeah, very cool.
Alright, so this game came out on Steam Arena, I think 2 days ago. This one is not a review copy. I actually paid this one for myself because I want to try it out. It's a 2D roguelike game. Oh, sorry. 2D Metroidvania. Not roguelike. So think Metroid, Hollow Knight, etc. Alright, let's get started. Ooh. Autosave. Forcibly terminating may result in corrupted data. So you say. What is that? Is that a human? Oh. Oh, I had to mature, gore and mature themes, I guess. Yes. I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Caress. Caress harder. Oh, it's just two peoples. Whoa. Oh no. Got bad breath. Rhyme. Okay, what am I, one of those people? Ugh. Because he ripped his pants. It's like a Zerg, like Zerg zit. Dude. Whoa. Bumbush. I wonder if it's going to be one of those Metroidvanias where you're not going to know a lot about the plot unless you go out of your way to like read all the items and stuff. Nice. No. Ooh, it's me. That's me, Mr. Grimes. Oh my lord. Ah, we're in. I'll probably move my camera. I'll have to look at the UI a little bit more though. Hold left and right to move. Oh my god, I'm crawling. Directed or produced. Okay, yeah. Alright. I can't go left, by the way. Can only go right. Oh, I'm forming legs. Alright. This is it. I am now full and whole. Okay, I'm in. Alright, let's see. I can move my camera, probably top right. Top right looks to be the best so far. Let's go do that. Oh. Okay, we're gonna move avatars. Okay, so we're gonna move avatars. And we're also gonna move the chat. Hold on. I gotta redo some of this here. Okay, where's chat? Chat's there. Okay, so I'm moving three things, four things. So we're gonna move these there. Alright, like that. That's good. Except the chat. Chat can go here. Ugh. God. Okay, that's good enough. Alright, that's fine. Okay. I don't know if the game's going to teach me anything. Oh, see, now it's not super loud out here. That's great. All right, now we'll turn it up again. 35? That's fine. All right. I usually like looking at all the stuff I can do, but maybe they'll let me know. Ooh, B is a rolling forward dodge, I guess. I'll use up stamina on the top left. Jumping even uses up stamina. You can duck. No, duck walks. Okay. You can press up. Try R1. I don't know what the hell that is. R2, nothing. Shoulder buttons, nothing else. D-pad, nothing. Shoulder, nothing. Okay. That's all we got. Jump. Ooh. Okay. Ah! Oh. You could dash through creatures. Alright. Dash. Dash. Absorb. Parry. Parry an enemy. You get it. I don't know. Oh! Nice. Okay, we'll turn it up again. Dude, it's just the main sound was so too loud. Look up, look down. Wrong. Wrong, he says. My head is all... Pots? Oh! I got 2 out of 5 frail arm. What the fuck? Are you guys gonna hit me? Oh, shit! You jump down. Damn, I wonder if I missed an item up there. Oh, GPU is using almost 100. Is it the game, dude? Don't tell me it's the fucking game, dude. Is it? Dude, this game uses up the... Okay, this game's fucked up at GPU as well. Oh, I can't believe it. Every goddamn game we play just... Oh, my God. Every goddamn game, dude. I even limited it to 60. Okay, get rid of this. Dude, no way. I'm leaving at 60. Let me see what this looks like. God. Oh, I can't believe it. It's insane. It's using up almost 100%. If I lower this? Okay, that doesn't help. Do 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 do. Alright, how's this? 30 frames. Alright, it's helping out a little. Dude, why is this game so shitty with it? No way. Gotta fix it. When it's minimized, it goes to 0, as it should. But up here, it's just kind of F. Oh, maybe you can do borderless. Maybe that's better. Interesting. Dude, a game like this does not need to have that much high. What the fuck is happening? V-sync off? That's if I do that. Probably like... Yeah, if you unlimit it, of course it goes 200%. I'm gonna brick my goddamn card. How unoptimized, dude? What the fuck? Huh. It's weird. Okay, that's better, but it looks like shit. Hold on. Can't even see anything. Go back to 60 frames. Okay. Alright, that's good. But for some reason, it doesn't show up on stream anymore. For some reason, there's 2 instances of the game open for some reason. Like, one... Like, 2 capture sources. What the fuck did they do to this game? Alright, how's that? Aha! I'm at 50% usage now. What happened? Does the game have some sort of weird, like... Oh. Alright, we're good though. Alright, turn up the volume again. Ow. Absorb. Absorbing an enemy steals their breath. Press RT to convert it into health. Oh, it's kind of like it's pretty similar to Hollow Knight. Okay, very similar in that vein. I can't dash in the air? I thought you could. Climb up. What's over there? There's no way I'm making that jump. The Weeping Cavity. Yo, okay, what? What's that? LTE. Levelam Dust. Levelam Dust. Can I see what that is? Boulderhead. Prey. Oh, weird. What did I pick up? Wow. Imprint achievement. Is this my bonfire? Grow. Okay, level 0. Okay, I like this. So health. Okay, here we go. Okay, so increases health points, letting me take more damage. Increases force, so that's stamina. Strength damage for scale, strength scaling, dexterity scaling, resistance scaling weapons and traits. Damage increases damage for resonance scaling weapons and traits. Resonance. So there's no like that. That's it. It's pretty simple. It's health, stamina, and one of three ways to go. Okay, so I see I have underneath my camera, I have breath heal up to 80, force regen 26 per second, weapons unarmed, the progress, world discovered, hunt points, mass consumed. Okay, that sounds cool. I can't level anything up yet, right? Where am I? Oh, I have a level. Oh, at the top up there. Okay, health. Health goes up by 5 if I do that. I mean, health's always good right now until we decide what to do. So that's my souls. Nice. Imprinted level on becomes your checkpoints. In surrogates, whenever you are shattered, you reform here. As you reform, so will most prey. Of course, Dark Souls, let's go. Most, it says. So maybe like mini bosses or something. So this is the map. I can't see anything. I could put markers down. Neat. Oh, 5 of each one of these. So I'm gonna go down first. The hell? Out of the way, homie. Yeah. Unformed finger. Is it one of these? I have no idea what the hell I got again. Unformed finger, what is that? What's all this? Oh. A consumable info. Gain 100 mass. What's mass? This is the other thing. Consumable. Return to the most. Oh, bonfire. It's a bone wards. Oh, so this is a. Oh, mass. Okay, mass of souls in this game. Got you. Mass of souls. Is he gonna hurt me? Ow! Wrong button. One out of 8 crawler. It's a new enemy. So they really want you to learn and parry all these enemies, huh? A little too late. I don't even have a weapon yet. I'm just like parrying everyone to death. Are you an enemy? You get away, uglies, you! Ugly. Fuck you. Gasp. Beautiful perfection. Ew. Forgive me for a moment. I thought you were one of my misshapen and disgusting brethren. But no, no, no. You are not like them at all. Your proportions are sublime. Oh, flawless one. Please, let me serve. I can be of use to you. I promise. I will. I will look for anything that can be of use to you. Yes. I'll find you a gift worthy of your divine attention. Hi, hi. Alright. I have a helper friend now. There's another crawler. Looks like if we kill enough of them, we might get a new ability or something. Can I jump? Yeah. Unformed fingers. This game's neat. Oh, you bitch. Dude. Ah, I'm pressing the wrong button. Yeah. Oh, we dropped an item. A nail? Four nails. They're throwing items. Oh. More fingers. Nice. It's a wall. Got him. Oh, look at that hidden area. Oh, shit. Oh! That's a new enemy. Boldhead. I kind of want to go to this area first. That looks like a breakable wall. Huh? Oh, I might not have the weapon for it yet. Wasted all my nails. Shit. Prey hunt. Complete. Okay. How do I heal again? Maybe my breath isn't full. Oh, we're back here. Shit. Alright, let's use this. We'll just increase my health again. Oh! What's this? Frail arm. Restore 25% of your total force on successful repel or grab. I need one of those things at the bottom right. You can refund? Grown or fund? Wait, okay, got you. Level up twice. I can only level up once. Guess we'll do another force? Whatever, we'll do a force. So that healed me, but that also revived everyone else. Grow to gain. Okay. So this game's like Kirby then, huh? Boulderhead. So if I really wanted his ability, just go back, respawn him, and come back over and over and over again. This game really wants you to just perfect parry. Nice. New ancient limb. Look at this thing on the ground here. Oh, shit. Oh, it's him again. Flawless one, I found a gift. A glorious carven. Use these sticks to crush their lessers. I got a maul axe. Open it up and equip it. Okay. Strength. Oh, okay, so it scales off of nothing. 24 fast. Special attack. Can shift its fingers into the shape of an axe, dealing increased damage. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, so circle or square to attack. That's the special attack. So the special attack uses a lot of stamina. Okay, so it's just a special attack. Drop. Up. Down. Up. They're down. What did I get off of that? That's weird. Oh, wait. There was that one thing I could break down here, though. I'm going to check the GPU usage. Everything's good. 50% GPU. That's good. I have no idea why I was messed up earlier. Nice. Oh! I want to parry your ass. How do I parry you? I could parry this guy. Maybe. Huh. Weird. Parry. Oh, do I need like... Oh, wait. Yaha! I've got my stamina back. Wrong. What's up, bald ahead? Come on. Finger blade ability or item. Finger blade. Fast weapon. It scales off of. I can't even tell what the hell that thing is down there. Each swing breaks a long finger off, launching it forward. Special attack, multiple to break off. So it's using one strength and three resonance. Resonance sounds cool. So it scales off of it. I want to use that. Okay, resonance. Okay, I'll go resonance build in this game. I'm already finding a bunch of secrets. It's neat. Break all that. Alright, very cool. Ooh, fall damage. Okay. These guys aren't hurting me. So many things to break. You. Yeah. I need like three levels to be able to use that item now. Finger blades. Sky. I think I can get one level. Okay, we need one strength, two resonance for that. There's no way to like redo these on like respec it. Okay, resonance. Maul axe. So the maul axe scales barely on those. Whatever. Because I can kill these guys. Hey, they give me a little bit of souls. Look. Ravenous achievement. Wait, can I just farm these guys? Shit, they dropped the items. Oh, the items went away. God dang it. Oh. Nope. There you go. Crawl these nuts. Whoa, I can break that. What? Oh, shit. Can I run past that? I wonder. Is it gonna come back? Oof. I don't think I can make it. No, I don't have the ability to get through that yet. Whoa. Hey, I got his ability. Can I go down here? Ooh, pothead. Oh, got him. First try, get wrecked. Okay, doing good. Ardent sand. Let's see what that can do. Ardent sand. When used, necks absorb 100 more breath. Oh. Interesting. Breath. Okay. Redoing these over and over again. Okay. One more of those. Oh shit. Ugh. Why would I even want to use one of my weapons if I master like killing these guys with absorb? No! No! You bitch! Sword is complete. Debris field. How do you... Where is this? When broken and scattered, is held up by the spiral's field, reducing income damage for a duration. It's a freaking buff. It's a defense buff. Cool. More nails. Dude, that's a big ass hand. Suck nails. No? Ooh, get fucked. Easy. It's like mortal shell. Follow the red mist. Beacon? Map info. Whoa, nice. Okay, so let's see. I'm trying to zoom in. It's hard to tell if these places can lead anywhere else. Attacking and dashing consumes force. Without force, it cannot be initiated. Yeah, we know that. More power. I haven't been able to get this guy yet, but I don't know if I can. Maybe not. I can't break that. Why? Oh, I think it's only from one side. Oh, you can't dodge in the air or parry. Red dashes cannot be absorbed. Oh, red attacks. That's why the little guy in the bottom, he was red. Wait, is he red? Oh, Jesus! Yeah! Wait, maybe he'll do an attack that's not red, though. I don't know. Hunt points? What the fuck is that? Hunt points? How do I know? Frantic? hunt points. Was that an enemy it, or maybe I killed enough? I don't understand. I'll take that. Oh, I got a chest plate. Equipable. What, does that do anything? Doesn't do anything. Whatever. Makes me look cool. Where am I going? More nails. This looks like a... Can I? Well, it's not red. I should be able to... Whoa, it shoots it back. I don't think that counted as a prey kill, though. Heal. Might as well top off while I'm sucking these guys off. Let me turn down the light a little bit. More debris field. I'll save that for a hard encounter, I guess. I guess I just can't get that guy. Volatile eye. Volatile A. Grow to gain. Yeah, I don't know if I'll have to wait till I know I can find another enemy that's able to actually be absorbed, so I can see if this will let me know here or not. Pray. Let's pray. This is pray. I don't know, mini, probably little guys, mini bosses of bosses, I guess. I like that huge emphasis on pairing. It's pretty cool. Oh, the volatile eyes. Explode. Explosion damage. 250 bucks. Put it on. Explosion damage. Oh shit, twin fangs. Twin fangs. Leap forward, dealing damage. Secondary. Okay. Just a fast weapon. Spikus. Nikki can't sleep. Feels Nikki, man. 1428. Whoa. 1428. How's it going, Nicky Dude? It's like an enemy up there, look. Oh, it's like an eyeball. Jesus! I tried to guard it. Oh, no stamina. No stamina. Insomnia. Hunt points. Is it just those specific enemies that's giving it to me? That's what it looks like. Got the eyeball. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. What's this, a beacon? Blood metal splinter. Blood metal splinter. Miscellaneous. Breathsmith of the Ward Pillar. Can be worked into weapons. Okay. Very cool. What is that? Oh, it's a jar. Boosh. This game has so many hidden walls. More debris field. Dude, where am I? I'm going backwards. I have so much level up points, dude. Okay. I like the diagonal jump. Looks sick. Look at this guy. You holding the wall, you little... Oh. Piss. Over here. Shimmering one. That's me. I'm shimmering. I'm the shimmering one. This wall can't be broken from your side. You can get here through a path above. Oh, yeah. This game is so weird. Traits and hunts. Destroy challenging prey. Invest hunt points into traits. Okay, you got it. Let's level up. Trait points. Okay, let's get enough of the finger ability or whatever it's called. Okay, so we need two and one strength. Now we have enough to wear that item. So we get a refund. Repel an attack. Damages the attacker. 100% benefit from resonance. It's good for just... okay. It's not bad. Can now hold to walk slowly. Reduces 25% of incoming damage after failing to absorb. Yeah, okay. Oh, we can increase it even more? Wow. And you can refund it. But you have to get those refund tokens. Maybe we should save the other one. Repelling an attack damages the attacker. I think we're definitely going to try to repel as much as we can, so we'll do that. Okay, now I can wear that other item. Finger blade? Wait, what's wrong? Oh, no, it's not one strength. It's one dexterity. Fuck, I wasted a point. It's okay. Shit, it's dexterity. Those two look the same. God dang it. That's enough. Ugh. Wasted a point of strength. Dexterity. Now I can wear it. Fast 17. Let's check it out. Woo! Huh. How do I shoot stuff out of it? Each swing breaks a large finger off? Sure it does. No, it's not. What? It's not. Ow. Maybe only when I attack an enemy. Yeah, it's flying off there. See, flew off there. Does not fly off here. Special. Okay, I got you. Go to sleep, homie. This It's gonna hurt me. Oh shit. One, two. Fuck it. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Wait, why did it push me back? Oh, fuck you. Eh, fuck off. Let's see. I could jump down there, but it's no way back up yet. What a weird weapon. It's pretty weak, but it adds in that extra projectile. Not that useful yet. I don't want to fall down yet. Bellow Mace. It's probably going to be a strength weapon. Two strengths. Two strength. Alright, well, we're going resonance, which means they're probably like trickier weapons, right? Just like tricky weapons. This thing kind of sucks. Even if I do hit them, what? Who cares? The extra thing isn't going to affect them. Ugh. It's good for like multiples. Or maybe if a boss is like multiple parts, I can hit them. Ardent Sand. See, look at that down there. That looks scary as shit. But there's an item, so I gotta go get it. Oh. Nice. Wow. Motley Pearl. Oh, that's the redo point. Oh, see, now this will work here. 40 damage. Wow. It's a situational. It's such a situational weapon. New prey. How come I wasn't absorbing him? Wretch. I don't know where I want to be going. It's probably a dead end down here, so let's go here first. Wow, the reflexes. Yeah, I'm not absorbing these guys, but I'm hurting them. Weird. There's like something down here. More pearls. Okay. Hey, shortcut unlocked. Gloriously anomalical one. I'm so disgusted by my disgusting brethren. How dare they attack one such as you? It's not your fault they are disgusting. Let's dump this pitiful place together. Break through this ugly face. Jesus Christ. Weep? Yeah, huh? Keep weeping. Is there a boss room? If it is, I'm not... I think it's a boss room. I need more health. What's up here? I'm low on... I'm low on breath too. Da-da-da-da-da. All right. Oh, this thing fills up my my mana bar if I do that. That's cool. Alright, here we go. First boss? Whoa, dude! Slay the spire! Oh god. Oh god! Oh shit. Oh, it's red! Ooh! You're fucked! What are you? Oh. Giga! Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Get parried, homie. Oh. Oh! What am I supposed to hit? Okay. Ah. My new weapon sucks. It's not even useful here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold my, hold the phone, homie. I don't know what's going on. Okay, focus. Oh, trying to freaking... Fuck. Waiting for my stamina. Easy game. Great prey. Ooh. Cool game. I'm attaining Omega Mass. What's that top left? 10? Ardor. Ardor increases the amount of mass gained from defeated foes up to 100%. Ardor is gained by crushing or absorbing prey, is lost upon taking damage. Oh shit. Did it give me anything else? Here it is. Amalgam. Gain the ability to build Ardor. So we kill them and now we have this ability. Oh, neat. So the more you don't take hits, the more shit you get. Nice. So still more stuff on the top up there. Maybe I'll go check that out right now. I go level up after all. No. What? All right, neat game. Oh, I forgot to use my my defensive item. It's okay, we didn't need it. I ended up using just my axe the whole time, though. Ugh. Guess I'll just keep buffing up my resonance until it does more damage. Just so shitty right now. I think I got 2 levels off this, right? Resonance. You can see the damage goes up. The damage goes up by 1. It's okay. So we definitely want this next again. 150 damage. This one's always useful. Okay, there's still some stuff to get up here. So every time we get hit, the number should go down from 10 to whatever. I don't know what the max is, if it said. Ow. Alright, didn't go down there. Uh, nothing. Ooh. What? The hell? Yeah, fuck this guy. Yo, dude, hell yeah. So glad I went back. I still don't know what these do. I'm supposed to upgrade some shit? Worked on weapons by the Breathsmith. Breathsmith. Breathsmith might be like an NPC I don't have yet, right? There's a dead end. Plus 25. I wonder how much more souls do I get. Maybe that's percentage wise. If so, that's neat. I think if I absorb, I get more than just swag. Yeah, if I smack him, I just get plus three. But if I absorb, I get 5 to my Ardent. 44. Nice. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Yeah, I wasn't able to go up there. That's why I went down. Okay, I explored as much as I could, I think. Oh, no. Up here. Shit balls. Oh, God. Yeah, more blood. Okay. Going up? Nice. What the hell? Ooh, that hella hurt. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Dude, calm the fuck down. Scary. Jesus. Fuck you. Oh, that was close. That guy's tough. All right, there's more stuff up. I think I need higher jump power. That was cool. I'm gonna die. Oh shit, fall damage. I almost died. Can I make it back? Yeah. I haven't died, so I don't know if I have to go get my souls back. I probably do. Oh, there's a new area. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. Just death. No, I don't need that. Get back home. I wanna go home. I don't get down there. I don't want to use my homeward bone. Oh shit. Fuck it. Thank you. Okay, do I just, let's see. Can't level up yet. All right, we'll just keep going. Weeping Cavity. Not bad, not bad. The boss is pretty cool. Whoa. Hello? Yeah, chiseled one. Look what I found for you. More followers. Oh, yeah? This one's Boulder Head. Oh, God. And this is other Boulder Head. I call them Boulder Heads because they're boulders. The palace? There's a lift in Lithic. Let me come with you. This guy. Whoops. this little guy. I will stay to scavenge here. What the hell is that? Am I going to be able to, like, Metroid go into a ball? 5 more nails. I don't have air dash, so I can't go there yet. I can dash from here, but I can't jump dash, so. They want you to come back. It's the end of the area. Oh, it's so bright! Hell yeah. The game begins. Holy shit. Oh no! Fuck you! It's so far. They literally show you that's the end of the game right there. Wow, really? Wow, looks cool. Fuck, that's hella far. Can I teleport back to these? I better be able to. Unformed Desert. When your vessel is destroyed, you lose all ardor. Destroying the lost vessel gives you half. Mends half of you and returns half. Increases mass gain up by 100. Ardor increases. Yeah. Alright, just don't die. Jeez. I was playing it early. You missed it. I'm sorry. You missed it. You're gonna have to come back tomorrow. Like the rest of the Billies. Terraria. Oh shit! The epic mod pack. Terraria. Hello, homie. Did you end up, going to the thing you were saying that's going to take you a long time to come back from? Or just super busy these days and found another streamer? Oh god, new enemy! Get fucked! Do it again, bitch. See what happens. Come on, man! I want to try to absorb. I don't know who you can and can't absorb in this game. It's so weird. Kaka! Got him! New prey hunts complete. New prey. Oh, we only needed one of those. Grow to gain. Repelling grants a limited stacking damage increase. Loss upon taking damage. Repelling. I don't know if repelling means I'm like, you know, failing to absorb or something. Hell yeah, cheese. You go to that store. Maybe that's a unique enemy. It's a weird area. Yes. You go to that store. Okay. I got one-shotted! I was pretty sure that I repelled that guy. Jeez. I'm fairly certain I repelled. Fuck. It's okay. Come on, bitch. Dude, I hella repelled him. Yo, Cheesy's rich. That's my boy. My boy's rich. Oh! Backstab. Now, close to double would make anyone super crazy happy. That's all good. Yeah, it's like Hollow Knight. That's exactly what it is. Like, not even kidding. It's pretty much Hollow Knight. Pretty much. Ah! Yeah, fuck you. I didn't get the item. Nice. Your grave? Got a new weapon. Daddy cheese! Daddy. On the way or here already? Daddy. What's this new weapon I got? Daddy cheese. This is a pure strength weapon. Your glaive spins omega fast. So who cares about these? We're only looking for weapons with resonance on them, which sucks. These resonance weapons are garbage. We'll find a new one. This thing does like no damage. Daddy. Or maybe that does a lot. But so far, this weapon just shit. Oh, not bad. The falling damage is good. How much is that though? I don't even know. Oh shit, homie, that's cool. That's amazing. Oh, he's a daddy. That's tight. Oh, my regen's so slow. Oh, bitch. It's okay. You ain't got time like all the billies do. You did miss Terraria, though. We did a lot of fishing. In the end, it all comes down to fishing. Okay, this guy's pretty easy once you can just do this. I've learned. Let me fight him again 5 times. New weapon and a hunt point gained. Look at that mouth. Spend all these points on this weapon. I don't even know if that is like strong. Falling? That guy was a bitch. Fishing all the way, dude. Daddy cheese. put up a little bit of force, eh? Increase damage done by 15 for 15 seconds after repelling. 15 seconds. That's not bad. It's pretty cool. But I think we want to save for more. Benefit from resonance. Benefit from resonance. Meaning this is so the more resonance I have, the more damage I do upon repelling. Repel damage 28. Repel damage 28. So if I put this up, repel damage 35, and then it goes up by 50% more. Okay. Looks like we're a repel build. Repelling. That's where my DPS is. What are these robots? Stoneborn of the Broken Sky, you'll be welcome in Lilig. Oh yeah? It never stopped before, never! No, where did it go? I was drawn to the echoing cries above so long ago. I lost myself in the tune of its sorrow, willingly, eager to drown in another's woe rather than... No, they're back. The head noises, the only ones I can hear. Weeper, where did you go? Kill him. Get fucked. I wonder if I was fast enough if I could maybe get underneath that thing. Got a new enemy? Yeah. Yeah. 35 damage. Absorbed. Dude, this game is gross, man. There's no getting around. This game is gross AF. The year Spear Warriors. Damn, that's tight though, man. Can I break these or what? But I can. Yeah! This game is so cool. These statue things suck. Fossil Fist. Is that a weapon? It is. It's a dexterity weapon. Strength and dexterity. Lift vulnerable prey upwards along with yourself. Wow, cool. I'm resonance build, I'm sorry. So the more resonance I have, the easier I absorb souls too. That's pretty sick. Because I think it's a kill shot only. Dude, can't break these things. Is that death? I don't know if this game has death pits. Fuck, let's find out. Volatile blob. Blob? Consumable. Toss a blob in front of the vessel. I don't know what that does. Gross. What the hell's that? It's red. Means we can't hurt it. Or is it gonna blow up or what? Hello? It just straight blows up. I don't think I can hurt it, so F it. That's annoying. Oh god, no. Oh, what the fuck? I think I'm supposed to throw the volatile blob in front of it there, but come on. I don't want to use my consumables there. I got fucked up. And my freaking glasses are foggy. Hey, yeah. That guy's funny. What's up, bitch? Yeah. So my damage is the repelling. So powerful. Hiya! Will I go down again? Kinda do. Whoa, cool. Get parried, bitch. First try. Oh, I wanna go down. What the fuck? More sand cheese. I love Terraria. What about you? Is there really no way I can deal with these guys? I can't throw these. Oh, you can. I can throw. Oh, neat. Yeah. Maybe if I throw. Hold on. Forgot I left my body. Boulder plate legs. Once again, I don't know what it does. Because it doesn't, like, say if it gives me any stats and nothing goes up, so I don't know what the hell they do. Like, they could very well be giving me stats and abilities, but I can't see any changes here. Huh? That guy had health on him? These guys have health. One more wretch. Cool. Something below us. Among us. Oh, we could smack him. I tried smacking him, it didn't work. I want that. Ooh, there's a thing up there. There's a bonfire. Owie! Come over here. Easy. Oh, look, they respawn. Ugh, breaking those things is annoying. I feel like I'm gonna die down here. It's like some dangerous shit going on. More sand. Wow, you break it from the other side. Why does it have... Look, it has HP. It's weird. Some of these are just statues, but some of them are living bangs. Boulder plate chest. Man, maybe you gotta have like an armor set or something for like it to work. Oh god, yeah, look, I'm very close to whatever. The full set. Wait, I have them all. What does it do? What does a boulder thing do? I'm Boulder Man. What? Boulder Man. I wish I knew. Game doesn't tell you anything. Nice. Oh shit. Hiya. Hiya. What in the fuck? Get wrecked. Cool enemy. No, I wanted to repel him. I don't know if I can get the ability for that. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Hey, is the map? Pretty useful. Pretty useful. Oh shit, the beacon activates those guys? Or maybe he was already a thing. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Oh fuck, I gotta get down here. I'm gonna die. I think there's a thing up here. Ooh, from the back. God damn. All right. We were like really, really, really close to a thing. Wait, do I keep my mass? I thought you just lose Ardent. Wait, you might just lose Ardent. Interesting. So you might keep all your mass. That's very cool. Not that punishing then. Compared to like, yeah, yeah, you lose your like soul bonus. Hmm. Let's go see the new abilities we got. Alright. Wretch. Damage done is increased by a shit ton the more ardor you have. And then this new one. How am I? Dashing leaves behind an echo. You restore 15% if the echo is damaged. That's pretty cool. Because that's most likely... Yeah, that's really good. That's going to happen quite often. See, if I increase... Look, my resonance goes up. 37 damage. Alright, well, we need to get health up a little bit. Alright. Resonance. My Echo, look. Echo. Leave behind an Echo. That's good for when I want to dodge like red attacks. Hey, cool. One nail. Still using the base weapon. Oh fuck, it's red. Oh my god, I almost died. Ah, where did I die? Gimme. More sand. See, this chick is back. Look, she didn't take max damage there. Whoa. It repelled into that guy instead. Neat. More blobbos. Bitch. Give me my Arden back. Infinite Arden. The fuck does that mean? Infinity. A 100 per kill now. That's pretty good. Is that like until I get hit or something? Here we are. Nice.
Ooh.
Alright, there's an NPC here. Maybe he's the blacksmith. The last quake was different. The watcher hardly watches more than anything. Shinja will not be pleased. Whoa. What in the breath was that? Did you see that? We nearly got crushed. Oh my. I hate this place. Let's see. Anyone get used to the sky constantly falling down? It's fine. I'm fine now. How can I help you? A caravan, I presume. I'm here to collect this trade. Oh, he's a merchant. All right. Oh. He sells a weapon. This is an ardent dexterity weapon. Capable of throwing vulnerable prey forward. Poise damage to resistant prey. This is a strength weapon. Okay. That's it? It says these two? Maybe this one. How much is it? 900? I don't know if I want to. Yeah, I might as well try it. Maul sword. It's a maul sword. Maul. Alright, grow. See, my dexterity's 3. I guess maybe we'll just use dexterity resonance weapons then. But the thing is, though, that weapon has more dexterity than resonance on it, so I don't even know. Alright. It's been 3 hours.